Alright, so I actually did not play the charm, and I instead played the Akinchita. I read the charm again. It only regenerates green creatures. I don't know what's up with these cards. They have these weird restrictions. Ooh, that was a good draw. I'm still grabbing a mountain because I have some double red, even though I did draw. Oh no! I literally looked down at my phone for a second and I apparently had already hit the F6, so I missed a point of damage. Oh well. This zone. Potentially trading 5 for 6, but that then 6 turns into 7. It's gonna be good eventually. 5 damage kills them both. Maybe it's just let it happen next turn. No, that'd be dumb. This format's really slow moving. I know the games are slightly boring. They're just really low impact cards. It's kind of tricky though, and little small mistakes like missing 1 point of damage can end up costing you. So it's interesting. Hoping he double blocks here. And then I get him with this. Right, so we're gonna go 1, 2, sure. Kills wild elephant as well. He can attack back. We take 2. But that was big. Prevent 1. Got another 4 drop. So many photo drops. Is this like inspiration? It's not a creature. He's gonna fall way too far behind. He's untapping. This guy's artwork is the best. Jamie Foxx, we need you to pose for a magic card. Alright, what will I be doing on the magic card? I don't know. You could just stand in front of a bunch of weapons and stuff. Okay, well, am I gonna be doing anything? Nope. Just gonna be staring straight ahead. Very indiscreetly, with a purple sash thing around you. Okay, well, will it be like a cool, like, legendary creature that, like, pumps up the rest of my creature? Nope. You're gonna be a 1/1. You're gonna be a 1/1 for one. That's what you're gonna be. But I'm Jamie Foxx. Why do you be posing for a 1/1 for one? Look, Jamie, them's the breaks, man. Look, we asked you to be on a magic card. You already agreed. You're 1/1 for one. We normally don't even tell people what they are. This is a special case. All right, Jamie, go sit down and play with your angel deck. In 5. Jamie, you're not doing anything in this game. I know I missed a point of damage with you. Our Freed's got one turn to live unless we draw a forest. It's kind of cool that Cumulo Keep has a... You excited to draw lands? That would otherwise be bad draw, but otherwise it's a terrible mechanic. It's a terrible, terrible mechanic. It's okay on very specific cards, like one-offs, but on the whole, it ain't good. I could double block one of these guys. Or I could take 5. I'll take 5. No, I don't want to do that. What? No, I wanted to activate. Oh, F6 was my problem. So I took one extra damage. Ooh. That one seems good. They have traded. Alright, so I should be at 10 and he should be at 8 currently. Switching it now. Now I have 6. It's a mass one for each creature blocking it beyond the first. Okay. That was kind of sweet. Pay 2, 2, 2. Three. Peck away. This thing can untap and kill four of his lands. If I draw a land. He's letting me live, so he's just keeping his 5/5. I'm just gonna pay. So I just hit three of his lands here. I have to. There's no way that's wrong. I was doing it before combat because I want to see what happened. But he's. Okay, he's inspiration. That's fine. Puts him down to two lands. This card is brutal. I'm just going to attack here because this can give this an extra toughness next turn. And then I could swap its power and toughness. Five flyer? I'm just gonna die to a 5/5 flyer? Oh my gosh. I just lost this game. Alright, I can still draw the trample thing. That's not it. If I attack with everyone, that's six. Attack with this, it's. Yeah, there's no. Alright, he got there. If I had him to seven, like I was supposed to, and it hit that attack, then he's at seven there, then I can. Potentially lethal him. Attack with everything and hope he doesn't block, basically, but. So maybe this is good if he's got an aura thing. What else deals with auras? This? No. I had something else to deal with auras. Non aura enchantments. Oh. Alright. I'm not gonna play this. Gonna play this and see what it does. Basically.